This is the last thing I was expecting to see on the field for a Penn State game.
Red light, green light, stop and go.